Meet 104-year-old Rosita Fevrier, a resident of Waterworks Road. She's losing her hearing, but her appetite and vision are good. Rosita Fevrier, better known as Ma Roda, has been a seamstress all her life, but says living in harmony with everyone has kept her alive.
On y peut vivre bien et puis tout le monde, vous gardez tout le monde bien. But then n'a besoin ça, tout seul, camené, on long bon vivre bah où? Bon, but that when you give, you receive.
Ma Roda says both in her youth and now in her senior years, she has been eating the same kind of food, mainly ground provisions. Her father lived to see 107 years, and she has 7 children and over 80 grand and great-grandchildren.
I'm so proud of that lady. I'm very proud of her. Because she's the one that taught me ladies' garments, because I'm a tailor by trade. She taught me how to do ladies' garments. And when she saw my talent, she sent me into a tailor. So right now I could do both ladies and gents. So she was the one that's responsible from the age of 12.
Maroda's oldest son is 86 years old.
I feel good. She lived long. And you know why people live long? Well, according to the Bible, if you love your mother and your father, your days may be long upon the land which the Lord thy God giveth thee.
Maroda says God has placed her on earth and he has kept her alive all these years. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecil Actil.